It is 6:23 now. A television star and a New York Times best-selling author is now out with her second book. It's a guide to living life on your own terms and living it well in the process. Nicole Paluzzi's book is called Confessions of a Guidette. You know her, however, as Snooki, and she's joining us live this morning from New York City. Good morning. Is this early for you?
No, I was actually up at 5 o'clock, so I'm awake right now.
You're good. Okay, well, good. We like you awake. That's good. So you know what's interesting is your first book, which did become a New York Times bestseller very quickly, was a novel. But I would have thought that kind of the guide to being you would have been the first book. Do you hear that a lot?
Yeah, but what I wanted to do was surprise people, so that's why I did the novel first, and then I came out with this one.
And so there you go. I'd say they were surprised. So
yes.
The book is extremely funny. There are a lot of really funny things in it. And one of the comments that is in your book that you wrote is, less is not more, more is more. If you can't be spotted 10 miles away from a helicopter with a blind pilot, add a little metallic. I love that. Is that something, I mean, is that just kind of you? That's the way you grew up and it kind of comes naturally to you? Or is that something that your style has developed since you got famous?
I think I've always been like that. I mean, I definitely always like to be center of attention. I mean, even in high school. So, you know, like even with your style, you always want to be center of attention, you know, with the bling bling. And, you know, you always want to be noticed. Like, why not?
Do you think 10 years from now, you'll still want to be noticed the same kind of ways? You still going to want to be famous, do you think?
I don't think so because, you know, eventually I want to settle down and have kids and stuff like that. But, I mean, I'll always have my style.
What would you say at this point in your life is the most misunderstood thing about you?
Probably that everybody thinks I'm just a party girl and all I do is drink and, you know, that's just all I do. And it's really not the case. I mean, when I'm not filming, I hardly drink. So what's great about this book is I put, 25 things you don't know about me. So people actually see, like, you know, the different side of me, which is nice.
Give us another one.
Huh?
Give us another one, something else that we don't know about you.
Well, I definitely love to watch sci-fi movies. I'm like a sci-fi nerd. So, like, I grew up loving Roswell, and X-Men is one of my favorite movies.
All right. Those are good ones. All right. The guide, we appreciate it. Thanks for joining us today. And, again, the new book is out now. It is called Confessions of a Guidette. Thank you, Snooki.
Cool. Thank you.
All right. Thanks. Well, there are two words I never thought I'd say.
She looks way different.
She does. And
way less bouffant.
It's interesting. Every interview that's been done about this book says, you know, it's not exactly what you think necessarily with somebody like that.
Yeah, she looked good.